Yeah, that's quite a good mini in that, isn't it? I think it's got about 170 horsepower though.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's Dirt 5 it's mini also. I just bought the Dirt 5, the mini, the monster. No, okay, okay, you can see each other. Oh, I can see your. Oh, it's ghosting. Oh, I didn't know you could have ghosts in this game.
You have a better idea now if you're, whoa.
I don't think we have tried this before with the ghosting. That's really good. You still see each other. This is with the like the old Conor McRae Rally games. Oh. Sport is not fair. If this is sport, but. Ah, shit, I shouldn't have said anything, damn. Damn. Yeah. Now it's Andy's turn to leave the track. I have to get used to this part. It's a little bit heavy in the corners, I think. Yeah, but I'm turning. I wanted more like, more oversteering on it. It's not, it's me and not used.
Keep left over crest.
Yeah,
don't use it now.
There's a lovely sunset going on the left there. But be careful not to crash while you're looking at it though.
Damn, you cannot see.
Oh, my eyes. I need my sunglasses. Hairpin coming up, folks. I shouldn't have told you. Yeah, I thought I'd easily slowed down enough.
Oh my god.
Didn't realize it was that sharp.
What did they do there? Yeah.
Actually, quite a stable little car, this, isn't it? It doesn't oversteer or anything because it's front wheel drive. No. Nearly went off the bridge. Look out for the bridge. It's quite narrow.
Oh, no kidding. The brakes are really bad, aren't they?
You find yourself not really taking any notice of your co-pilot.
No.
Don't take any notice of him.
And nothing. No. Shut up. I don't even hear him.
The occasional one thing I listen to.
The volume is so low on it, so I don't hear. I almost don't hear the sound of the engine. Woohoo! Thank you, friend. Friend. Ah, damn.
One little mini. Oh shit, I lost the track somehow.
Where's the track? Damn.
Yeah, I went straight on at that corner.
Oh.
To the right of that big heap of black stuff. Yeah. I went between there and the end and then had to reverse out, luckily.
Yeah.
What do you think of these cars? A bit slow, but they're quite fun.
Yeah.
Right, we're gonna